St. Stephen's friends, it's Elizabeth, your friendly parish secretary. Today is Friday, November 12th, and I'm here to tell you all what's going on in this week's e-news. This coming Sunday is the 25th Sunday of Pentecost, and we will be recognizing our servicemen and women and veterans, both past and current, during the service on Sunday. EYF will be going over to the high school to see the Oak Ridge Maskers and their performance of Clue. When you come to church on Sunday, you might notice something's missing. There are four Bradford trees that have been cut down right in front of the church, and they were causing some problems, and they tend to split during storms. We have removed these four trees. Also provides a whole lot more light and visual sightline from Tulane Avenue to St. Stephen's. We hope you enjoy the improvement on our grounds. All during November, we are still collecting items for the Compassion Closet. You can find bins in the narthex and in the office area. There's a big round bin that says Compassion Closet. There's all kinds of things that are needed to support children and families for the foster care system. The greatest needs include underwear, all sizes, toddler, teen, adult, hygiene products, diapers, wipes, socks, and gift cards for teens' clothing, and gift cards for fast food places. Sometimes these placements happen very, very quickly, and the need is great. Thank you so much to everyone who has already made a donation. It is going to go to a wonderful cause. You should also by now have received a letter about our CARE program, the Connecting and Reconnecting program, which was a wonderful way for our parish to stay connected during lockdown. Please let us know by November 23rd if you would still like to receive a call from your callers. We might be recruiting new callers. If we don't hear from you, we're going to assume that you don't want to be called. We have an adult Bible class that will be starting on Sunday, November 28th. Now, this is the Sunday Bible class, which is different than the Tuesday Bible class. The Sunday Bible class will be at 9 a.m. here in the Pollard Room. The whole subject for this particular class is going to be on the four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Next Sunday, November 21st, is our Advent Fair. The theme is Falling into Advent, and activities are going to include Advent wreath making, Kris Tingles, a St. Nicholas bag, angel cookies, Chrismon ornaments, and pinecone bird feeders. There's going to be stations all around the church and outside, and a barbecue lunch will be provided. There will be no Sunday school for children after the 10 a.m. service, but that's when we're going to have our Advent fair. We hope to see you then. Coming up on Thanksgiving Day, November 25th, we will have a Thanksgiving Day worship service at 10 a.m. in our nave, but the parish office will be closed on that Thursday, Thanksgiving, and Friday, November 26th. We're also looking for delegates and alternates for the Diocesan Convention, which is coming up next February 5th, 2022. But the deadline for certification and registration of delegates and clergy is coming up in December. That will be Wednesday, December 15th, 2021. So please contact me in the office, send me an email, or give me a call, and we'll get you on the list. And lastly, in Advent, our very own Paul Shirer, who is a retired United Methodist minister, will be leading a short Advent book study on a book entitled Finding Bethlehem in the Midst of Bedlam. He will be teaching that just during Advent, so it will be a very short course. We hope that you enjoy it. That's everything. We hope you have a wonderful week and enjoy the fall weather, and we will see you soon.